Aiken County Scripps National Spelling Bee 2020. Today on the front page, we interview the winner who will travel to Washington, D.C. to compete in the Scripps National Spelling Bee with America's Best Spellers.
I was hoping for it. I've been studying very hard for a long time, and I've participated in spelling bees since fourth grade. Actually, a long time ago in fourth grade, my PE teacher at Carriage Hills Elementary said, "When you get to go to the national, you better thank me."
Next word is bribery. Bribery. B-R-I-B-E-R-Y. Bribery.
I was nervous because a lot of what any good competition is a combination of luck and skill. The skill you can prepare for, but the luck is up to God. And that's the part you have to be nervous about. I study by writing down each word in a notebook, and then sometimes my mom calls out the words to me, and I spell them to her. I'm looking forward to just getting to go to Washington. I've never been to our capital.
Watch the full video of the spelling bee on the Aiken Standards YouTube or on the website. We'll be right back after a quick commercial break.
Everyone's a welcome guest at Crescent Automotive. We're Aiken's Choice Award winner 4 years in a row.
That probably has a lot to do with our low upfront windshield pricing and no additional processing fees.
Remember, everybody drives Crescent.
You should too.
Welcome back to the front page. Anything Aiken. Voting for the artist chosen for Aiken Historical Mural campaign ends February 28th. The construction of the mural, which is themed Anything Aiken, will begin Monday, March the 2nd. LiftMaster Grand Prix Eventing. The Aiken Horse Park Foundation is hosting the second annual LiftMaster Grand Prix Eventing at Bruce's Field. The event will take place from February 28th through the 29th. Black History Jazz Concert. The 10th annual Black History Jazz Concert featuring Preston and Weston is February 29th from 6 p.m. to 9 at the Leslie B. Price Aiken Senior and Youth Center. To read more about these stories, please visit AikenStandard.com. My name is Michelle A. Jackson, and I will see you next time on the front page.